Yeah, there's like an ice wall around all of us, mm-hmm. and then there's just actually it's a dome above mm-hmm. us. And then I believe it's like water, something up there. It's not space. Mm-hmm. Space is like a projection, you know, like the moon and the planets and the stars. None of that's real.
But what? So this is what I don't get about conspiracy theories. If there are, what's the point? Like, why is hiding it the best for the human race?
You mean like the truth?
Yes.
Kind of thing. I think it's a case by case thing. I think the conspiracy theories recently have gotten so popular is because so many wild things. I mean, you know, the JFK one, obviously. I mean, I think
himself?
That, yeah, that. That is a hot conspiracy theory. That's a pretty good one.
Best cover up I've ever seen. With his wife. Oh, there's his brains. Dude, I was like, I was hooked. I saw the video.
And so, because like, so when you learn something like that, like the government or the deep state or the CIA, whatever, it could be so nefarious, you start questioning